ओके हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वील डिस्कस आवर नेक्स्ट चैप्टर, ए न्यू चैप्टर। द चैप्टर नेम इज इनसाइड आवर अर्थ। यू कैन सी इन योर स्क्रीन इनसाइड आवर अर्थ, आवर चैप्टर नंबर 2 फ्रॉम योर ज्योग्राफी बुक। ओके, लेट्स गो टू इनसाइड। सो इन इनसाइड वील डिस्कस द फर्स्ट टॉपिक, दैट इज इंटीरियर ऑफ द अर्थ। दैट मीन्स इफ यू सी आवर ग्लोब, यू कैन सी द आउटसाइड of the earth, outside of the globe. You can see the like outside hill, mountains, plain, plateaus, river, sea, etc. But you cannot see inside our earth. Inside our surface, there also have some layers as well as some landform, which some like materials which we cannot see. But we can examine all inside, examine our inside our earth from the sources, various sources, sources like the lava which are coming out from the volcano. By studying this lava, we can know about our inside. By receiving the earthquake waves, we can see the we can understand about our earth, inside our earth surface. Okay, first we will go to the layers of the earth. There have basically three layers inside of the earth. Simply you have to study about three layers. The first, the topmost layer, the which is consist our like top part, it is crust, you can see in the picture. The second layer, that one is mantle layer, and third layer, it is core layer. In core have two part, inner core and outer core. You need not to study separately, but you will study in one layer, that is core. That means from top layer it is crust, second layer it is mantle, and third layer, that last layer, it is the core. See, these are the three layer: crust, mantle and core. Crust, mantle and core, these three are the layers of the earth, inside of the earth. So the first layer, crust, the topmost layer, the crust layer, the uppermost layer of the earth surface, it's called crust. It is the thinnest layer. The crust layer is very thin. Its depth is very less. So it is extending up to 35 km on the continental masses and 5 km on the oceanic floor. Inside the ocean also, there have crust layer. Okay. If you see the crust layer in the continental part, that means hill, mountains, or plain areas, it extends from surface, from sea level to 35 degree, from sea level to 35 kilometer, and in oceanic crust it is 5 kilometer only. Always remember one thing, students, that is the depth of anything is basically measured from the sea level. Sea level it is regarded as zero. Below sea level it is become 1 kilometer, 2 kilometer, 3 kilometer, like that it increase. And height also it is from sea level, like 8848 meter, the height of Himalaya. It is height of Mount Everest. It is basically measured from sea level. 0 degree is a sea level. From zero is a sea level, and from zero it goes up, and from zero it goes down. When we will discuss about depth, then it goes down. That means in layers of inside our earth, it called as depth. So it goes from zero to down. That means 30 kilometer, from zero to 35 kilometer, you will see the crust layer in the continental area, and from zero to 5 kilometer in oceanic floor. Okay, these are the layers, or two basically in crust there have two layer, one is oceanic layer, another one is continental layer. The continental layer, you can see here in the picture, the continental crust and oceanic crust. Oceanic crust means under the water there have also the land area or the solid area, crust area. This crust is called oceanic crust. And in the up, in oceanic continental part, hill, mountain, plain, plateau part, there also the crust area. That crust is extending from 0 to 35 kilometer, but oceanic crust 0 to 5 kilometer. See, two layers of crust. First one is oceanic crust. It is also called as CL. It is very dense, made of basalt rocks and continental crust. It is called as sima, and it is less dense and made of granite. See, two layers of crust we have already discussed here. The continental masses, continental crust, it is also called as CL, and oceanic masses or oceanic crust, it is called as sima. The continental mass consists of silica, that means Si, and aluminium. Therefore, it is called as CL. From silica, Si, and from aluminium, Al. So, silica and aluminium, the crust layer, oceanic continental crust layer, it is basically consists of silica and aluminium. So, it is called as CL layer. Okay. Next, you see oceanic masses. The oceanic masses also called as sima. The oceanic masses are consist of silica and magnesium. From silica, Si, and from magnesium, Ma. So, therefore, it is called as sima. That means oceanic crust is consist of silica and magnesium. So, it is called as sima. Always remember these two terms, Cl and sima. The second layer of the inside our earth, first layer was crust, second layer is in crust. There have two layer, one is continental crust, one is oceanic crust. It is continental crust is called Cl, oceanic crust is called sima. So next is mantle layer. The mantle layer, it is just beneath the crust layer, it is called mantle layer. After crust layer, there have mantle layer. This layer is extends up to the depth of 2900 kilometer below the crust. Okay, this layer is basically composed of hot radioactive minerals called magma. The mantle layer, it is the second layer of the earth after the crust. Okay, it extends up to 2900 kilometer, and this mantle layer basically composed of some radioactive minerals, which is also called as magma. It is in molten state, it is in semi-liquid state. This magma layer, it is in very hot state, like boiling water, and it is semi-liquid state. Okay. Next, the third layer, that is the inside layer of our earth, the last layer of our earth, that is core. Core, it is the innermost layer of the earth. It extends up to 3500 kilometer inside our earth. From zero to it goes up to 3500 kilometer. Okay, this layer mainly made up of nickel and ferrous. Nickel and ferrous. Ferrous means iron, nickel and ferrous mineral. So this layer is called Ni-Fe. From nickel it is Ni, for ferrous it is Fe. So this layer is also called as Ni-Fe. Always remember, the core layer of our earth is called as Ni-Fe because it is composed of nickel and ferrous. Okay, next is the core has very high temperature and high pressure. The core layer, it is the inside layer of the earth, it has very high temperature as well as very high pressure. So this core layer is very dense layer, and it is basically in liquid state. Okay, next we'll go. In your book you will get two boxes. See the first boxes of your Do You Know. See, the deepest mine in the world is in South Africa. Deepest mine. Deepest means mining areas, oil mining areas. The deepest oil mine, it is basically found in South Africa. It is about 4 kilometer deep. The deepest mine, it is about 4 kilometer deep. This mine was dug by the oil engineers for oil mining. For oil mining, this mine have dug by the engineers. Okay, do you know do you know box is there in your book. You see, do you know too, the crust forms only 1% of the volume of the earth. Crust is very thinnest layer, as I told you, it is the thinnest layer. It composed of mainly 1% of the total volume of the earth, whereas 84% of which consists of the mantle layer, and 15% makes the core. 84% basically mantle layer, it is the largest layer, and 15% makes the core. The radius of the earth, you should remember this data. The radius of the earth is 6371 किलोमीटर. द रेडियस ऑफ द अर्थ इज 6371 किलोमीटर. ओके ओके स्टूडेंट, दिस वॉज द फर्स्ट टॉपिक ऑफ योर चैप्टर नंबर 2. आई होप यू हैव अंडरस्टूड एवरीथिंग. सो इफ यू हैव एनी कन्फ्यूजन यू कैन आस्क मी पर्सनली इन माई व्हाट्सएप नंबर. ओके थैंक यू फॉर टूडे.